And his line was, they're fighting for clicks, we're fighting for wins. And everybody was like, yeah, we love it. And by the way, so similar to Ryan Day. If you're an Oregon fan, if you're an Oregon player, then you're in. He's speaking to you. He's speaking life into your veins. You love it. You love it. And on the outside, you could be thinking to yourself, that's interesting. Why would he invite the cameras in to see the speech unless he also wanted the attention for what he was about to say?